Sonic FFVII.
Welcome back to the Scott Pilgrim vs. the World playthrough. This is part 2, and we're going to... I forgot the name of the stage. Movie Madness, Follow That Star. And, yeah. Hello. Ah, my face. It hurts. A lot. Ah, my face. Stop. Die. He's been uppercutted. It's my broom. It's my broom. It's my broom. I like this broom. It's my broom! Oh yeah, I can't hurt you. Suicide bombers! Ow. I'll just forget about them. Ow. Haha. Oh, they're dead. Yay. Now I can ninja kick you! You're not getting away from me. I'm mad. Now I'm gonna run away. Jump. Jump. Okay, I'm good. Oh, this thing. You gotta break it as fast as you can. If that timer hits zero, it explodes. Oh. It's hard to do when you're low leveled, and I'm like level 4. That is actually pretty low. Ow. For this far into the game. Ow. Can I help you, good sir? Man, these guys take a lot of kicks. At least I get a key. Wee-haw! Professional way to open a door is to throw the key at it. I need a rock. I got a rock. I like rocks. Ah, my face. So lucky I didn't fall in that hole. Yeah. No bat's gonna get me. I just throw keys. Charge me. Ah. That key hit a rock. Have a rock. Oh, he died. Good. Now I can progress through once I pick up the... Come on, pick up the key. There we go. Ninja catch! Yeah, that's the evil X. He just keeps trying to do random stuff. He was actually trying to defuse the bomb earlier, too. Oh my gosh, I need to run away. Ninja catch! Elbow, elbow, elbow. Kick in the face. Ow. Hey, drop the key. Hey, y'all. Boom. Ninja kick to the face. Now, before you pick up that key, let's break this thing first. Many reasons why. Okay, we're good. Now we can pick up this key. Oh my gosh, the screen's shaking. Why is it shaking? Maybe because there's a wall of spikes coming? That's why I said open it later. Let's get out of here. Ah, we're safe now. Now we're off that set. Now we're on the beach. Oh, and this guy's back. I got my broom. I am ready. Trip that guy. Ow. Why does nobody want me to have my broom? What did my broom ever do to you? It's actually done nothing yet. Ah, I'm Superman. Ninja kick. can get away from you. Have a rock. Do a barrel roll. What did I say? Ow. Ow. Almost out of lives here. Ninja kick. Some more. And then a ninja kick in the back of the head. Have a rock. And they don't even last long either. They're like, ninja kick to the face and you're dead. Okay, we can go now. Yes. Another one. Ow! It hurt me. And you're probably wondering how the Evil X has something to do with this. He's actually in the car. Away. Oh, crap it. Ah, my face. Yeah. Not very friendly when you miss. Ah, it's already time for the Evil X. Damn. Lucas Lee. Looks at himself on the web. Have a rock. Oh, I am elbowing you. I am awesome. Look at me. I'm elbowing you. And then I kick you in the face repeatedly. He's gonna kill me! Ah, evil skateboarders. Ah, come on. Don't die in this scut. Ow, ow, ow! Okay, ow, I get the clue, ow. Man. What was that all about? Come on. Don't die on me, Scott. No, Scott! Dang. Yeah, time skip to the end there. Okay, take two. I should be able to beat him this time, too. Haha, I am ninja kicking you in the face. You can't handle the ninja kicking. Dang it. Come on. Huh. So, drop that skateboard. Dang it. I'm dead. Come on, live. Yes. Come on. He's strong. Come on. Set me in a noob and die already. Ow! Come on. Come on. This guy's cheating. Ow, come on. Really? Why is this guy so hard to kill?
Maybe because, like I was saying, we're kind of under-leveled right now. Heyo! It's over. It's finally over. And he explode. Dead. And I got a skateboard. Too bad it's not an actual item you can use. Oh, y'all! Oh, that was crazy. That was crazy indeed. Yay, we can finally move on to level 3. Granted, I'm gonna die because I have no lives. Achieve a crossover, take down the Clash at Demon Head. That's a long limo. A Clash at Demon Head. Oh my gosh, it's an angry mob! Hey y'all! Ninja kick to the face! Have a man. Have another man. Get kicked in the face repeatedly. Yeah. Don't you dare throw that chair at me. He's like, you can't handle the kick to the face. Okay, oh! Huh. Ow. That hurt. Ow, come on. Gonna get elbowed, dude. Oh, I defeated one bodyguard. Ow. I defeated one bodyguard. Oh, I defeated them both. Just gotta kill this guy now. Ha. Huh. Oh, come on, die. Yeah, you can go now. Darn. Been pretty good surviving with just one life. It's like, no, he defied the laws of my box. I'm gonna die soon, I know. Just see how far I can get before I die. Even though it won't mean anything. Ha. Gonna run around, gonna run. Hoo-yah! Kick. Ow. Wow, my punches just bounced off his belly. Better not throw that box. I knew you wouldn't throw that box. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Unless I conveniently get a level up right here, I'm gonna die. I'll the bodyguard in the back. Ow. Yeah. Time skip again. Okay. Ow. So we're back to here. Y'all. Wait, how did that kill me instantly? Wow. Man, they hurt a lot. You want some of this? Didn't expect it. Oh, he ran away. Chicken. Get out of my way. Fat dude in the way. Ow! Who threw that broom? Dang it. Come on. There we go. I've never done that move in my life. Like, I knew it was a grab, but I don't know how I grabbed. Yeah. Man, we haven't gotten far from the bodyguards at all. We're still near them. Well then, angry mob. Back off. Y'all. Ow, ow, ow. Well, you got killed by your own teammate, dude. Y'all. After this, I think I might go shopping. Yeah, you can only shop in the first level, sadly. There are no other shops in this game except for in the second level, but it's a food shop. And it's actually at the very beginning of the stage, too. Oh, come on, die. Plus, I have enough money to buy some books and stuff. Tons of books, actually. I can get a lot of points. Everyone drop the items. We need to have a no item fight. Seriously, dude, drop it. See, that's why you need to drop it. It never ends well for you. Ow. Or me. I am invincible. Do 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 do. Hiya. Ha. Yay, bodyguard one dead. I just gotta kill the other guy. Stop trying to grab me. Yes, run in fear as I defeat your friends and pick up this barrel. Oh. Stop laughing. Hey, look. Someone's not happy. Let's see how this ends. Oh, they're gonna work together to beat me up. Too bad. Ow. Okay, maybe she's gonna beat me up. Ow. Stop punching me. Ha, kick in the face. Miss me. Yeah, you gotta get punched repeatedly. Ow. Okay, I'll get punched repeatedly. If I die, I'm not gonna be happy. I like how she punches me like that. He's like, I'm gonna take a nap right here. Punch! Come on, don't die on me. Don't die on me, Scott Pilgrim. Oh, she's almost dead. Ow. Oh, come on. She's hard to hit when she's doing this. Yeah, now she's flashing. That's one way to do it. Just wait for her to teleport next to you and then you can punch her. Heyo! Well, I'm standing on a barrel. And they fight again. And they die. Sadly. And you're just gonna stand there, aren't you? Whoa! Explosion. Oh, ow. That hurt. Backstage maze. Break down this door. Break it down. He's coming. He really is coming. He's actually coming with an explosion right behind him. Not a very friendly explosion either. Ow, like that. Ow, I died. Well, I'm gonna die. Bass battle fight! I was good at Guitar Hero. But you know what? I'm better! See? Auto flip me off now. Okay, you're choking me. Let's not take it outside. Ow, I guess I don't have a saying in that. Todd Ingram. He's a vegan, and he has vegan powers. Ow. And his vegan powers hurt. Although the shield's new, and of course I die. I'm gonna time skip, but before I do, I'm gonna do a little bit of shopping. Shopping district. Just need to get to the bookstore and I'll be good. Got my face. I said get out of my face. I'm trying to get to the bookstore. Ow. Thanks for the boost. Bum, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Get it, let go of me. Just want to go to the bookstore. Ah, thank you. Okay. 101 push-ups. Because we need to be stronger. Level up. Aw, don't have enough money. Ooh! Barrel roll! Barrel roll! Do a barrel roll! Okay, I'm done. I don't want to get hit by that truck. Oh. Okay. And now it's our time to skip. We can hour back when we're taking it back outside again. Anyway, the books actually helped a lot. I was able to get through the stage easily now. So I prefer getting books. Lots and lots of them. Ow. Because I can see I still have two lives going through that whole stage. So they help. They help a lot. Should probably learn how to dodge his... Hello. Vegetable attack. The vegan police. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, we're doing good now. I think. Ow, come on. Come on, Scott, don't fiddle me now. Ow, I was hit. Seriously now. Ow. Hit by a meatball. Wait, meatball? Ow. Come on, die already. You're already close to it. Let's just go out and die. Blocking. Ow. He does this a lot on a harder difficulty. Hey yo! Yeah, he's wanted by the vegan police for eating stuff not vegan like. And he exploded. Oh man, can't reach the money. Oh, I can reach that money. Hoya! 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 Ooh. Clear! And he'll teleport like Mega Man. So we actually completed a lot of levels. This one. Sure, it was only two, but still, that's a lot. Oh, and I was wrong earlier. There's actually 7 stages in the game, not 8. So see y'all next time where we'll be doing level 4 and probably 5 if I get through this one quickly as well. See y'all next time.